so much for stopping by. I make videos twice a week, so on Tuesdays and on Fridays. And if you're a transcriber, thank you so much for today, loving to support my channel, and I'm really hoping you're enjoying my content. So today's video is just going to be a talk about my hair. So as you can tell, I got done like a dark black base violet color. I used the Live Mystic Violet, and then on the ends, like the mid lengths and ends, I used the Sign Permanent One, the Crazy Color, Aubergine, and Black mixed in together. So I mainly, it's mainly Mystic Violet, so it is, but some of it, especially around the ends, are the Sign Permanent colors, like the Crazy colors. So I've been wanting to go darker for ages, and I've been gradually darkening up my hair by using like darker color mask to get it done darker each time I get it done and stuff like that. And then I'm just like, I want like more black based violet color, so I've always wanted to try like Live, like darker colors. I've tried lighter colors in the past, but I wanted to try either Sire Purple or Mystic Violet. So I was like, you know what, I might as well, like Mystic Violet, I might as well go for it. It looks like blackish, but I like it, so I definitely will go with the proper black color sometime soon. And I'm filming in the bathroom and I'm trying to hold this thing, so I'm just like trying to hold it steady. My arms are getting sore too, but just a quick video. But yeah, I just thought I might as well go for it. I've had something similar to this color before years ago, that Black Cherry by L'Oreal Casting Creme Gloss. I had that about 8.5 years ago. That was more like reddish. This one's more purple, obviously, because it's violet. So the colour actually took so well. My roots are stained, like, well, my hairline's stained, but I don't really care. At least it's all covered, that's all I'm worried about. A bit of staining around the hairline doesn't bother me. I'm trying to hold this camera. So it's literally part of my hair, like, my cousin did it. Just part of my hair, like, just done this permanent on the roots first. I've got videos of it. And then just took the permanent throughout the mid-lengths too, just the rest of it, just to kind of brighten and even up. Or not brighten, darken. You know what I mean, like just freshening and even up the colour, and then just put the Sign Permanent right through the ends. So yeah, you can get the Live colour from Superdrug, B&M, Boots, Semi-Chem, Savers, just all them different chemists and like makeup beauty stores, stuff like that. You can get them from there, and I think they're about £5 or £6, so they're affordable. Crazy colour you can get from Sally's, they're about £5 or £6 each for a bottle, but you should do like offers on. And then you can also get the stuff online too. I use my bowl from Sally's, like the wee tint bowl, tint brush, just to apply the Sign Permanent, but the permanent was just used by the North Local Relays. But yeah, I really love the colour. I'm naturally pale, but I do wear tan, I'm wearing tan now. And I just think, it's actually third or fourth day here, like here. Third or fourth day here, and my hair doesn't really get greasy, so I'm going to try not to wash it until Sunday. You know, that sounds gross because I got it on Monday, but my hair can like get away with it slightly. But I don't want to like wash it too much before my boyfriend's birthday. His birthday's like this Tuesday, so I want to like have the colour looking fairly fresh, because obviously underneath all this is bleach, because I had like different shades of red throughout this year and the last part of last year. So a fine colour fades around the over-processed parts, and I don't want that for my boyfriend's birthday, so I'll wash on Sunday and that'll do me for his birthday on Tuesday, and then wash it whenever I need it done, like Wednesday or Thursday. But yeah, I'm in love with the colour. I love like this black base violet. I'm going to do a video on like how I take care of like coloured hair, what colour masks to use, what conditioners, like products, such and such. But so here's what my hair was like before. So you can tell it's like very purple with red tones too. It's quite faded, different colours throughout it because of the different colour conditioners. Just need to go pick me up in them roots. And then here you can tell my cousin's applying the colour. So she's doing the permanent Live Mystic Violet colour just for my roots, and then just brought round the ends just to brighten and just deepen everything up, like put the colour down and make it like freshened. I shouldn't really say brighten, because it's not brightening my hair, I'm darkening my hair in that video. And then she's just doing the roots and stuff like that, and I'm just talking crap. Where you go, go, with the go up. I'm using the brushing bowl for the roots, because I have a bottle with that home colouring kit, so just a pet straight by the bottle and on the roots, but not with like the whole like brushing bowl thing. So we're being lazy, but sure done the job anyway. Just going throughout every section of the roots in there to make sure everything was covered and no roots were left, basically.
Right my wrongs, Gucci my mum, want you to do your thumbs. Count my sums, this is gonna get long. Love my green, I'm tryna get strong. Tryna get on, where I'm from is on.
It's bringing the excess colour through like the ends and the most faded parts. Like, not the very ends, but like the mid-lengths where like the hair colour is more faded. So just to make sure it stays and it's just nice and vibrant and dark.
I can go bust, eye for eye, I can lose trust. Quite wrong. Fizzy pop, where you they go, with the go up. Catch my vibe, let me go off. Blam the trash, man it's so tough.
Well, as you can see, we're just using the same permanent now because the permanent's been applied to the roots and mid-length. So, Crazy Colour Aubergine, Crazy Colour Black mixed in equal parts into the tinting bowl with the brush. And you can tell it's a nice kind of dark purpley, blacky colour, which I like. And my cousin just applied it right through the mid lengths and ends just to make sure everything is covered and even. And more talking shite. And a wee straight hair there because my hair is shedding like fruit natural cycle, so I need to start taking Vaseline again, but hey ho. The colour's just been applied right through both of them, so they're just sitting there to develop for about 25 minutes. And yep, just let me cook there. And then here's after, so a nice kind of black based violet colour, which I love. Still has a bit of red for it, but still nice because I like that bit of red and violet together. And of course, the 100 selfies I took throughout the next couple of days of having this hair, just love it. I love this like black violet on me. It just looks the nicest colour I've actually had, to be honest, and I don't see myself going lighter anytime soon, so yeah.
Mego here, and I'll see you again soon. Stay gorgeous. Bye.